Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel, I am the architect Shaza. Important note, do not pass the video, there is important information and watch the video for the end, as I left you with a wonderful gift for you. Increasing sales on Amazon has become one of the most prominent and famous challenges facing many service providers, product owners and entrepreneurs who have a merchant account on the largest and most famous e-commerce platform in the world, Amazon. The main reason for the emergence of this challenge, which stands a difficult obstacle in the way of most service providers and product owners towards increasing sales on Amazon, is due to the fierce competition among merchants who display their products on the platform from all over the world, which makes appearing in the first results in the Amazon search engine as something very difficult. This means that the appearance of your own products in the first results when searching on the Amazon engine with words related to the nature of the product or service that you offer and sell through your account, is the only way for you that you can increase sales on Amazon through your merchant account. The appearance of your account products on Amazon before other competitors' products on the platform does not come by chance, but rather results from exerting more efforts and arduous tasks in order to achieve this goal, which can be called strategies to increase sales on Amazon through the merchant account. We will review the most important and prominent ways and strategies to increase sales on your merchant account on the Amazon e-commerce platform. Amazon product rating requirements improvement. We emphasized in the introduction that increasing sales on Amazon through your merchant account on the platform is mainly linked to the appearance of your products in the first results of the internal search engine on Amazon, which in turn needs to improve your classification as a merchant on the platform and improve the classification of products for your account on Amazon needs. There are only two main factors that can make your products top the results when searching with words related to the nature of your products and services on the Amazon internal search engine. These two factors are the following. 1. Increasing the demand for the product. Most stores are considered to be one of the most important periods of the year and are the best selling, so most stores prepare for them differently and possibilities for most expectations. These preparations are the preparation of a data list for interested customers. There must be data lists for customers with all data, and one of the most important factors on which the Amazon e-commerce platform depends on improving the classification of products on it is the increased demand for the product by shoppers on Amazon around the world, which Amazon considers a positive indicator of product quality and its right to improve ranked on the store. And Amazon considers the increase in demand for a product as conclusive evidence of the eligibility of this product without other competing products for other merchants on the platform to appear in the first search results on the Amazon engine when searching with keywords related to the nature of the product. And the appearance of your products in the first search results, as we mentioned, is considered the only and most important way to increase sales on Amazon through your merchant account on the store. 2. Marketing your products on Amazon. The first method followed by many merchants with accounts on Amazon, in order to increase sales on Amazon, it is the successful marketing of their products across the various platforms to promote and make more marketing efforts and the implementation of many marketing campaigns and effective strategies. Too often, many people rely on different e-marketing channels in order to reach the target and potential customers, as they are marketing channels that are more effective, widespread and less expensive than the well-known traditional marketing channels. Reliable e-marketing channels in the successful and effective marketing and promotion of your products in order to increase sales on Amazon are in marketing via various social media platforms, in the forefront, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, as well as email marketing, content marketing, and video marketing. It is worth noting that we point to the possibility of employing all these marketing channels in one or more promotional campaigns in order to more effectively market the offers, services and products of your account on Amazon, which ultimately serves the primary goal of all of this, which is increasing sales on Amazon and increasing demand for products. 3. Using the Amazon PPC program to promote your products on the Amazon market. Another way to increase sales on Amazon is to promote all of your products displayed on your Amazon merchant account through the Amazon PPC program, also known as Advertising Products Campaign. Amazon PPC, or the Amazon Promotion Campaign, is a method or service that Amazon provides to all merchants on its market. in order to help them in the successful promotion of their products from appearing in the first results when shoppers search keywords related to the nature of those products on the Amazon market, and thus increase the demand for the product and then increase Amazon sales significantly. Consequently, that program from Amazon is a product promotion strategy that enables merchants to show their ads in search results when searching for a specific product or with words related to their products, which ensures that merchants show their products in advanced ranks. In another article, we will talk in detail about everything related to the Amazon PPC program and how to use and employ it effectively in order to promote products and increase sales on Amazon and collect more profits as well. Be careful, we haven't finished yet. I have a gift for you because you completed the video. Finally, I have a magic tool that helped me a lot in increasing my profits on Amazon, and registering for it is free. I will leave you the link in the description box. Thank you, my friends, don't forget to like and subscribe.